how to animate hair with smooth physics in Alight Motion. At first, import the character and the hair and set it up. Then let's animate the head. Keyframe animation easing beside options. Tap on location symbol to activate pivot point. Location rotation scales Q. The hair moves when the head moves. Hair can also move when the head is not moving, but who cares? I've learned this method from putting Bahagia's jiggly hair tutorial. Now I'll show you how to use that method in Alight Motion. I've done a tutorial on animating hair in 7 different ways. You can check that out if you're new to hair animation. I'll be using an effect called Swirl for the hair. Increase the radius to 0.80 and set the strength to around 20-30 because we'll need to see if it works. Swipe down or set the center to Y and scroll. Keep the center where it can move up to the middle part of the hair. Duplicate the effect, swipe or scroll again, and set the center at the ends of the hair. Use strength to move the hair left or right. Just increase or decrease the strength a bit for this part. Since hair is made of thousands of thin strands, it falls down and is quite airy for some. Then select a keyframe by tapping and holding it and place it in the middle of the animation. Don't switch the keyframes and only place it in the middle. You can hide the other layers to prevent excessive amount of lag. I'll be using the same method for all the other hair parts. There's a thunderstorm that's happening as I'm recording this.